Gosh, all those women and children.
Yeah, and that red-headed gal.
What's gonna happen when they reach that desert?
Oh, I don't know. We warned them, didn't we?
Looky here, Travis. $50 a head's a good price, ain't it?
Yeah, but there's a lot easier ways to make a living.
I left my gal in old Virginia,
hallying behind the wagon train.
Another I left in old Missouri,
hallying behind the wagon train.
Well, Sandy, I'll meet you at the river. Looks like we got a job.
Yes, sir. Woo!